Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, we're back again. Another day, another video. And today, we're reacting to MGK yet again. But this one's one of his older songs. It's actually one I've never heard before. Like I've said before, I'm more of a new MGK fan, if you will. You know, it's within the past year that I've actually become, like, a massive fan of his. So, yeah, I've not actually listened to a lot of his older stuff. So, I'm going to be reacting to one of those today. And it's called Her Song. I don't really know what to expect. But I imagine it'll be more of a rap kind of thing. Because, obviously, MGK did start out as a rapper. And if you do like this video, then do hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, turn on those notifications, and without further ado, let's go ahead and watch this video. Back when he had the mohawk.
Just out here chasing my dreams, girl. But it's crazy, cause that dream cost me my dream, girl. Promise you I wouldn't change before I left. Now I think leaving is the one thing I regret. Cause the one thing I possess, it wasn't materials, wasn't checks, wasn't cars, wasn't clothes, or any part of success. It was you, and without that in my life,
okay.
I'm impressed. You became the new drug I couldn't get. And every time you came over, I was on some shit. Either too fucked up or bitching about how you dress. Even though I remember when you were late with me when I ain't have a bed. Buy me food and come wake me up with some head. Girl, you had me like a dread. Locked down, but I wouldn't show it. Instead, got on that bus and left you blowing in the wind. Shit, and it's fucked up. Cause every girl I'm with, I see your face.
So it's more of a like a sitting outside your place singing a feels kind of thing. I've heard this like sample before. I'm not entirely what, like from what song, but
I never thought for a minute if you showed me a picture of my life now that you wouldn't be in it. Took me a couple
I don't know what he was thinking with the mohawk, if I'm completely honest.
It wasn't much of a romantic, but you get it. Didn't really smoke, but when I rolled it up, you hit it and we lit it up. Shotgun in our kisses, and fuck these other bitches, baby. Fuck these other bitches in my butt, staring up at all your pictures that you sent me on my birthday. Remember that? Cause I couldn't forget it. Like I forgot yours, but I'm sorry, and I said it. I admit it, I fucked up and I lied, but this is true. I don't know what home is because I'm lost without you. Just like a favorite song, yeah, Blink 182. Now I just turn it off when it comes on. I wish I hated you.
I'm liking it.
I used to have someone at 3 a.m. that I could call. Now it just rings, and I don't get nothing at all. Where you at, girl? Yeah, hold on, give me a minute.
Your call has been forwarded to an automated voice messaging system.
Hi, I'm not here right now. Please leave a message.
Okay. Sometimes part of love is losing it. True, very true. So yeah, that was Machine Gun Kelly, Her Song. Gotta remember that it is, you know, it's one of his old songs. So you know, people that try and compare MGK now to then, you just can't, because one, it's a completely different genre he's doing. And two, MGK's got so much better as an artist since then. So you just can't really compare it. But you know, going off what it is, solid. Obviously, we know MGK can rap. Obviously, again, this is his, you know, more of his early stuff. So, was it the best? I don't really know. I do like the song. You know, it's very good. Obviously, like I said, you can't compare it to now, really. But it's nice to see that he's come a long way. Because if you compare, like, you know, his rapping, for example, if you compare that from, you know, like this to, let's say, the verse he did in Paper Cuts when he performed at the VMAs, you know, his bars now are so much better and he sounds so much better rapping now, even though he doesn't do as much rap anymore. But yeah, overall, I think I'll give it, the song-wise, I'll give it a 7 out of 10. Video-wise, I'm gonna give it a 6 because, you know, obviously this might have been in the time where he might not have been able to afford a big budget music video, so I appreciate that. So yeah, I mean, the video obviously could have been better, but given his circumstances, we don't know, bloody, but you know. So yeah, I'll give it a solid 6 for the video and a 7 for the song. Overall, I do like it. I do very much like it. Let me know what you thought of the song in the description, sorry, in the comments below. I do that too often. Yeah, if you did enjoy this video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, turn on those notifications, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.